What is going on, guys? This is the McLaren Lover back again with another video. Today we have the 2018 Hot Wheels DKs. So I went ahead and opened this before I started recording. I mean, I opened a couple of the cars already. I know there's no super in this case, but here's some of the cars that I've opened from the case so far. We have the 15 Dodge Charger, 17 Jeep Wrangler, Buns of Steel, Quick Bite. We have the Embosser. I mean, no, is this the Embosser or is this the Hollander? Nope, this is the Embosser. We have Flash Drive. We have the MR11. Super Stinger. The Porsche 934.5. And the Dodge Charger Coronet Super V. So, let's get started with the cars on the inside. First up, we have the Treasure Hunt, the Street Stealth. I actually managed to get an error of the Street Stealth. There are actually quite a few errors in this package. But this car is very nice, but it's missing the interior, like the plastic piece in the interior and stuff, and that's why you see all these holes and stuff on it. Very interesting. Yeah. Next up we have Buns of Steel in packaging. After that, we have the roller toaster. After this, we get Lamborghini Countach and the Bazoomka. Then we get another roller toaster. And sorry about the wind, guys. This is painful for me. Then we get the Bullet Holes Ice Charger from the Fate of the Furious. We have the Chill Mill. We got the Morris Mini with Magnus Walker from the Urban Outlaw. We have the New Year's Hot Wheels Monster Dairy Delivery. We have 2017 Ford F-150 Raptor. The 1949 Ford F1. Then we got HW450F. A great looking dirt bike. We have VX Steam. And we have the Tour de Fast. The custom 15 Ford Mustang. And the Gotta Go. Get Mad Props, another 15 Dodge Charger SRT, and the Oni Warthog from Halo. The problem with the dirt bike is nothing fits on it. And we have three more cars. We got the Vampira, the Golf. The Volkswagen Golf Mark II, and the 85 Honda City Turbo II. Now we get to the bottom of the case. We have the Rigstorm. A Batmobile. And a Ford F-150. We get the MIG rig and the Power Rocket from the Super Chrome series. Next up, we have the Chevy Blazer and the Hollowback. After this, we get the Fairlady 2000, the 17 Jeep Wrangler, and the 2016 Ford GT Race. Then we get the Lamborghini Countach, the MR11, and the C6 Corvette. Now we have the Oni Warthog and the Chevelle SS Wagon. Next up, we got the Corvette C7 Z06 Convertible And then we have a 2016 Ford GT race again. Now we have the Screamliner and the Cadillac ADS-VR. I'm going to start a new pile here with the Fiat 500 and the 16 Mercedes AMG GT3 and the Aston Martin DB5. Now we get to another Fiat 500 and two non-error Mazda REPUs. Now we get the Rally Cat and a 69 Dodge Charger 500. After this, we get two Twin Mills and a Rally Cat. Now we have the 18 Camaro SS, the Dodge Coronet Super V, look at that error, and a 16 Mercedes AMG GT3. And the last three cars in this case are going to be the 18 Camaro SS and the Ford 2015 Ford Mustang GT. I hope you guys enjoyed this unboxing. This has been fun. My birthday was on Friday, so we get all these nice cars and stuff. Make sure you like the video and subscribe for more videos. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Later, dudes. And sometimes girls.